Just a Tron reference.
Diego. And find out.
Greatest lady bullfighter from Peru.
Extremely upset. Last week it was Layla and Summer out here with Zack Ryder.
Whoa! Look at that! Wow!
They've been out here with Bo Dallas. They've been out here with number superstars. Adam Rose.
Bottom feed.
Oh, Diego off the distraction, taking it to Fandango here.
And Summer Rae and Layla are certainly...
Oh, nice drop kick.
And distraction at ringside.
Cover by Fandango. And a kick out of two by Diego.
Not to mention, JBO, your favorite little bull over there.
I need to buy one of those.
I'm sure they have the costume at the Dollar General.
Dollar General? Oh. Are there any other female matadors?
Not sure.
Well, there's Conchita Cedrón, the fast Peruvian.
Oh, look at
Peruvian.
This. El Torito on the other side of the ring.
Is that legal? That little black bull is up there twerking like a monkey.
Wait a minute.
And Diego, look at this. Shoulders down on Fandango, and Diego takes it. Very, very upset out here at ringside.
He's very upset. He said, that's a lot of bowl. Actually, just a little bowl.
What bowls are there? That one's black. You got one that's red. You got one that's brown.
Wait a minute.
I don't know why. I heard El Torito did good at the Houston Livestock Show and Rodeo this year.
Hey.
What? A little bull. Just a little bull, he passed out.
Yeah, he's fainted.
Somebody,
can you
he's been molested.